At EAC, Electricity Authority of Cyprus, we are handling a very critical infrastructure. It's very important that we keep this vital infrastructure up and running in order to safeguard the economy of the country. We've been facing some serious disasters in the last couple of years, and we needed to respond and restore electricity as soon as possible. That's where GIS comes in.
We have everything in GIS, every electricity component, overhead lines, underground cables, equipment, even the accessories for the equipment. We have everything in front of us.
What we get from this GIS platform is the location of the vehicle, the speed of the vehicle, where the vehicle is driving, and if it is near our network or not. And with all this information, we can respond very quickly. Our workers go to site, they gather all the information about the network and the faults.
The workers use their tablets and drones. They have updates of data all the time, and the people in the office can work with all the data they have.
Every detail is available to anybody in any department. Planning is much easier, and the future is very promising with the technology that is coming up.
We are moving in the area of the renewables with open data. We have a brilliant dashboard that enables us to really manage the expansion of renewable energy as it happens in real time.
My favorite things about this Esri product is the performance of the people is increased very much. It changed our lives from zero to infinity.
We have the right tools with the Esri solution, and we are very proud that this technology enables us to serve the people of Cyprus.